This is the Financial News Network. I'm Stephanie Hsu. Shares of Staples have bearishly opened below the pivot of $22.23 today and have reached the first support level of $21.95. Analysts will be watching for a cross of the next downside pivot targets of $21.78 and $21.33. A 16.6% potential upside exists for Staples based on a current level of $21.90 and analysts' average consensus price target of $25.53. The stock should hit resistance at its 50-day moving average of $22.75, as well as support at its 200-day moving average of $21.07. For further updates, stay tuned to the Financial News Network. I'm Stephanie Hsu.